We good? We good? We good. Epic. Need to reinstall my YouTube app because every single time I don't stream, I uninstall it. C'est la vie. Get some water and should be good to go. I don't know how long the stream's gonna last. It could last only 2 minutes for all I know. Cause we do, or I say we, I do have some plans today I have to attend to. Because I've been all over the place for the past month. Hold on. Give me a moment. I'm gonna mute myself real quick. I'll be right back. There we are. Sorry, I'm out of breath. Did a lot of running today. Okay, let's see here. Yep, I got it. Where should I set this? Right there is fine. I guess I'll just play whatever comes to mind. Also, I don't know if my game capture is gonna work the way I want it to. Thinking about maybe Minecraft or something. I don't know. I know nobody's in the stream right now. And I know I'm just talking to myself to a camera. But I'm just gonna. Huh, they had a little update there with the home screen. Yeah, I guess I'll load up Minecraft. I'm still on Easter break, and because of that, I'm able to stream today. This is my last day on Easter break, though. So, yeah. Is it gonna pop up on my game capture? Need to know. And it doesn't seem like it, because OBS never seems to work for me. I'm just gonna. I'm kind of tired of the game capture, because it never seems to work. So I'm just gonna put on the display capture. So you'll see my setup and everything, but I mean, you can see my nice background on my desktop. Okay, so I basically have Minecraft Java open, so I guess I'll be playing Minecraft for a little bit. Why is the game telling me to go to the dentist? No, I did not want to open CurseForge. Okay, yeah, yep. Yep, 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 yep. I don't know what biome blend is. View bobbing, brightness, full screen. Where did my mouse go? My mouse just disappeared. I'm just gonna build in creative, if that's alright. Why is my volume off? Playing some Minecraft music. Let's turn that off. I cannot see my mouse. Yeah, I don't know why my mouse is not showing up. There we are. There we go. I'm just gonna build on my world depth. I almost said world depths. I'm just gonna build on my Minecraft world. Well, it looks like I'm working on tier 5 right now, or that's where I left off. I'm hoping sooner than later I can release this map on Planet Minecraft. So, yeah. My mouse is still not showing up. sounds fun. Got some nice Minecraft music. I don't know if my mic's picking up well. I don't know how loud the game is. Okay, the not being able to see the mouse is kind of getting annoying. Oh, well, this is the sewers. Let me just, what is this now? Oh, this. So you guys get to see the outside and all that jazz, but I don't care. I'm thinking about releasing this map very soon, though. I mean, sure, yeah, it's not, like, fully completed or anything special like that, but... I mean, I got a lot of the map done. Just kind of working on the technical stuff. Ah, goodness. Goodness. But yeah, I've worked on a system like this. It's been going good. Let me turn down the volume a bit. By the way, this layout here is wrong. Oh, you also get to see behind the scenes on how I make these environments. Oh boy, to anyone who makes Return to Freddy's assets for fan games, I am so sorry, but I decompile your game in order to see the environments. Sorry about that. Yeah, again, I'm not like doing anything bad with them or anything. By the way, what you're about to see is from a game called Return to Freddy's Fight for Born by BloomQ. Just a heads up, these are not my assets. Yep. I'm gonna. Okay, so it's like... Yeah, I see what I did wrong. I'm gonna redo this room here. I don't know. It's caught. I don't know if the game is lagging with the stream. I'm gonna turn down whatever might be causing it. V-Sync's off. Maybe it's a smooth hiding. I don't know. Oh, that looks terrible. Yeah, let's just put you back on. Maybe it's the graphics. I don't know. I'm not sure. This hallway here. Not too shabby. I did originally do Bedrock for this map, but I decided to switch to this version, because it has a lot more building options. The only sad part is I can't speed build, but it's quite alright. Oh my goodness, trying to technically work with all this is gonna take so long. I gotta redo this room. Let me see if I can do something about this here. Oh, that's weird. Oh, okay. Yeah, let's fix that. There we go. It's a little there. And there's this right here. Actually, I could just do this. Yes, I don't know. My goodness, it looks so messy. I don't like it. Be right honest, I'm probably gonna barely use the debug stick. Because it just takes frick-fracking forever. To do this. I don't want to overcomplicate things. Actually, I'm probably going to put this here and then, like, make it do that. Because in the game, it looks like that. Is it west?
No.
It's south.
Yep.
Hello, Cyper. How you doing, man? Just building Turn to Freddy's 5. Minecraft Java Edition. Oh, now I gotta redo this. Roman Empire. April Fools. Oh, come on, man. Man, why you fool me right there, man? Some Minecraft music gotta kick in. Well, I don't like how there's no sound, so I'm just gonna have rain make it calming. There we are. Okay, so there's like two barrels here. Let's pick one here and one here. Huh? No. One here and one here. Where are they on crates? Oh, there's like two crates there. Okay. Oh, no. This is the, No, this is the, floor one that I'm working on right now. I'm just working on a fan-made environment of floor one. I could gladly show you the outside, though. I think the outside is, like, my proudest achievement, though. Which floor one? Here, let me just bring up the name. The, floor one, two... This game. This one. Oh, just this version of floor one I'm working on. on this game. I have many iterations of floor one, though. So, this floor one is... this one. If you could see the... similarities. And then... yeah, it's fan-made. But then if you go in here, you have the abandoned demo. I think it was the abandoned demo. Then this is runtime demo. I know I'm just kind of skipping through these quickly, but this is runtime demo. I might change it up a little bit. I don't know. Then if you go all the way over here, you have unfinished demo. And the rest is basically fan-made iterations of floor one. I don't know if you can see, so I'm gonna get myself my vision. There we are. And then over here we have the Return to Freeze 5 Resurrection. This is a fan-made iteration. When Unreal 4-1. Oh, man. I don't know, man. I mean, if I were to make my own... Oh, I get what you mean. I guess technically the abandoned demo is the Unreal version of it, I guess, in a way. And this is another fan-made iteration right here. And that's all I have for floor one. But, I'm going to show you the outside. I think you're going to love it. Oh, wait. We also have these guys right here. Left turn kitty. Alright. Big reveal. Trust me. So I'll go over here. Alright, so we have floor one. I know. Not a lot to it. There's really not a lot to the outside. It's not like I built an entire city or anything. Yeah, it's not like I built an entire city or anything. So here's the outside. If you go in here, you go into Frankfurt's. The layout is based off of a Frankfurt prologue, a fan-made iteration. And if you go over here, you got the office. Oh yeah. I'll probably do like a full exploration in the stream if I'm up for it. So yeah, I made Frankfurt's. And if I were to go over here, I made an entire apartment complex. And if you were to... I also took the time to make these elevators. They don't work, but great minds think alike. Yeah. If you were to go through here, you just exit the map entirely. But if you go up here, I think on this floor, I think it was this floor. Yeah, it was this one. If you go through here, you have Carson's apartments. You look behind you, you got the closet. And if you were to go over here, you have this. Have this, or you could go through the door and go through there. There is supposed to be a window up here, but I don't think it would make much sense if there was a window there, so I just didn't put a window there. Is this the extras? Yep. Yippers. So yeah, I took the time to make his apartment from nightmare mode. Over here is the bathroom, where you got the shower, you got the toilet. I'm pretty sure this was based off of, I'm pretty sure I got this off the wiki. Except on the wiki was just the toilet and that's it. I added this, I added that, I added a shower. But on the wiki was just a toilet. So why not? There's a kitchen. And if you try to go through these doors, I programmed it to where it says it's locked. And the rest of the floors are basically the same thing. Thank you, Rowan. Is that how I pronounce it, Rowan? Dude, I saw that you changed your name on Game Jolt, so I was like, oh, sweet. So I'm gonna try and call you by your new name now. But thank you, though. Thank you. So yeah, if you try to like go out further into the city, there's like barrier blocks. But I am gonna break that, and I'm gonna go ahead and go past them. So basically, if you were to go over here, yeah, there's just nothing. The village, I guess, could be a part of the city. I don't know. I mean, there's nothing really to these buildings. In a way, this is, like, I didn't want to waste my time building an entire full-fledged city you could explore. So I just decided to make these backdrops. And if you were to just stand over here, it'd give the illusion that you're in a giant city. If you were to try and go into a building like this, obviously it wouldn't work. But yeah. Over here is a bit of a cluster, by the way. Because, well, you got this. You got this. But yeah, basically, it gives the illusion you're in a giant city. I feel like I spent too much time on this building here. Because this building, I put like a full-fledged roof and everything. I could say the same about Vesper Inc. You can't actually go into it because, well, it's blocked off. Yeah, it's just hollowed. My proudest achievement is the outside. And then I got lazy with expanding the city, so I decided to just copy and paste a forest from a survival world. Using structure blocks. But if you stay in the barriers, it all comes together. Feels like you're in a bigger world. But in all actuality, it's just a flat world. Oh, also, I made the garage as well. You go over here, you got the garage. Where you got Wood Buddy here. All this good stuff. It's not really much, it's just one room. If you were to go over here, you can go directly into the sewers if you want to. Or you could just go straight to floor one. I don't know, this map is huge. It is huge. Alright, here's outside of the map. Yeah, it's pretty big. So basically, Fazbear Incorporated goes all the way from floor question mark all the way to floor 13. You don't really mind being a forest? Being copied and pasted? Yeah, I got a little lazy with that, but it's fine. I don't think anyone would mind, really, so I'm just gonna hope nobody minds. And I know that there's no floor 12 or 13 in Return to Phase 5. Hell, I don't think there's even a floor B. But the floor 12 and 13 were based off of a Reborn. Return to Phase 5 Reborn. The game that has this floor 1. There's a flooding door over there, but ignore that. So yeah, we got Frankbert's, we got the apartments. All of these commands here run the locked doors. Let me see if I can go into floor 2. This right here is floor 2 from, I think, runtime demo. Where you, like, kind of go over here, there's a cluster of pipes, you peek over here. Then you have this area. It does expand further, though. This door's supposed to be locked, but I don't have it as a locked prompt just yet, so I'll worry about that later. There's also the trailer version of Floor 2. There's also the trailer version, where if you stand here. The only way I actually managed to get this is from Will Faz. Because on Game Jolt, the amazing Will Faz posted this a while ago, 3 years ago, and one of his posts, or one of his images, was this. So I kind of looked off Game Jolt from this to make this. Will Faz is a legend, by the way. And that's factual. That's not opinion, that's factual. Oh yeah, this elevator also leads to floor 1. I don't know, it's all kind of interconnected, really. And if you go down here, this leads to the sewers. Let me just play up over here. So yeah, you get the sewers. This door right here leads to GPD mode, or Floor B. This is a fan-made iteration of GPD mode, by the way. On the fan-made iteration, Springtrap's supposed to be, like, right here. The office is right over here. There are some small things I will change, though, like the item frame showing. Back to what I was saying a bit ago, but the difference between Abandoned Demo Floor 1 and Unreal Floor 1 is the Unreal map, at least in perspective, looks darker. However, the Unreal map has an extra layout when entering the door. Yeah, I know about that extra layout. It's the one you see in Expanded Edition. I know what you're talking about. The door in Abandoned Demo just leads you to the end of the demo. Alright. I mean, it seems about right. This door leads to nowhere, but it gives the illusion that it does lead somewhere. Same goes with this door. Yeah. Floor question mark. I will show you floor question mark. I based floor question mark off of Dreadful Truth, that amazing novel. Not really. Oh. Where, you know, there's a set of staircases. And you go over here. And bam, you got torture device is supposed to sit here. You know, supposed to slump over here. Screen shakes. Oh! Earthquake or machine or whatever. I don't know. But, yeah. I would show how to get into floor question mark, but I'm gonna let that the people figure it out. Other than breaking blocks. Other than breaking blocks. I said blinking. Ugh. Can't speak sometimes. Oh yeah, if you were to go through here, you can like do that. Here you got Sally. And then you have an endoskeleton. Over here, you have the Freddy head. And in this map, it's basically, this leads to nowhere, really. Here we go. Okay, so there's like, yeah, it looks like there's two crates there. The barrel might be on top of the crate there. Also, I probably will release this map soon. Even though it's not going to be finished, which it's not, because there's a load to do here, as I'm only, let me look at the, my thing here. Yeah, I'm like, yeah, I'm only 55% complete the map. It's a huge map. Oh, wait, what was that? Not that. Oh, timestamps. Okay. Ah! There we go. So there's like, what, crate here, barrel there. Then there's another barrel here. And, oh man, this looks like a mess. Hello, Goofy. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? I was doing a check on one map. Oh, yeah. You want me to show you that? I'm still doing that. That's good, Goofy. I'm doing good myself. Just enjoying the break. Alright, let me show you the, oh wait, that's desolation. Chapter 1 map is like, it's like by the lobby, actually. Yeah, it's right here. Alright, so this is Chapter 1. This is meant to be the office, but obviously it's not complete. The main attraction is this. Oh, never mind. Guess I can't go down. Here we are. It's this. And yes, in one of the little screenshots I did, I like, as quickly as I could, took a screenshot here on the ladder. Or either that or just went in creative mode. Cheat my way to do this. But yeah. This is chapter 1. This is supposed to be the storage complex, or not complex, compartment. I'm gonna change these heads here. Because this used to be a Bedrock map, granted, but I used Chunker to convert it all. So I'm gonna have to change some things with the environment. We can go back here and reach the outside of the complex. And if you were to go over here, it just lead to a dead end, really. I added some extra detail here just to give the map more depth. But that's really about it with the storage complex. Then if you go up here, you would be teleported. You would be teleported to this room. Because it got the hatch here. There's supposed to be like curtains here where Foxy would come in. And that's about all I have for chapter 1 for now. I don't know, there's a lot to this map. There's a lot to this map. And it's not even completed. Yeah, the unfinished room is the office. Yep. I'm basing it off of... Let me see. You know what? I'm just going to go on the Creative Studios wiki. Because it's there as well. Was that the... Oh, wait. I already read that. My bad. It's based off this. This... screenshot right here. Like, you would have the desk here. On the left side, there would be curtains. Foxy would come in. There's a pipe, vent. I'm going to mix both this version of the office and this version of the office. So, like, there's not much to the desk here, right? But instead of putting in the desk where Foxy is, I'm going to put in the desk where it's all this. And of course in the office you got this hatch, leads to this. And you'd be in the storage complex. I was originally going to do it like this, but I decided to do this version instead because I feel like there's a lot more detail to this. Plus you can actually see through the window where you'd see a bunch of pipes and such. Alright, so I was doing Return to Freddy's 5. I'm also doing a Return to Freddy's 4 map. It's based off of Enhanced. What are you going to do for... What will you do for any of the unrevealed rooms? So, the unrevealed rooms, I'm just gonna, like, put in my own iterations. Okay, so, let me give you an example. So, Colin's Return to Freddy's Remastered. Oh. Lobby reveal. Ooh. Alright, so Colin's Tier TF2 only showed the office, the arcade room, all that, right? So, I put in my own iterations of the other rooms. I basically put my mindset to what the rest of Chapter 2 would look like. And so I just put in my own iterations like this. Frank Bird's supposed to be here, but whatever. So, like, I put in all this, right? But I also have, you know, the arcade room here. So basically, I just put in my custom iterations. That's the best I'm going to put it. I did base this off of an actual official layout. and all that. Then if you go over here, it's WDomain. Go over here, here's the office. The parts of service room is supposed to be over here, but since it wasn't revealed, I again made it to where it looks like it would be actually in chapter, I almost said chapter 1, remastered. Same goes with over here where I put in my own generator room. I also add some extra detail outside. But I'm gonna do the same thing for chapter 1, except it'll obviously not look like this. It'll look like something. It'll look like an environment chapter 1 would have. Kind of like how this looks like an environment remastered would have. I also made this puppet area extremely detailed to give it that amazing that amazing remastered aesthetic. There was originally a ladder here, but I removed it because, well, don't really want the player to see the outside too much. I hope that answers the question. I also have a podium there, or whatever it's called. And yes, it is true. The rumors are true. I'm gonna try and iterate these games here. And yes, these environments look very dated. I'm gonna change these later on. Except for this one. This one I'm actually kind of proud of. I might change these skulls to like deer skulls or whatever. Currently, I don't have maps for any of those. Because, you know, nothing really revealed about those games. So I mainly just stuck with Return to Freddy's. In terms of Return to Freddy's 1 through 4, by the way, I'm basing them off of fan-made versions of them. I'm not basing them off of the official ones. Because, for one, I don't like the official ones, and two, I feel like the fan-made versions look way better. So, this version of Return to Freddy's 4 is based off of Will Faz's Return to Freddy's 4 Enhanced. Which is why it'll look very different. Plus, with these fan-made iterations, it gives more detail in the environment. So. But if people demand me to make the classic versions, I will also do that. It will probably only take me like 2 weeks, really. With full motivation to make the classic ones, because there's really little to no detail in them. But if people ask me to make the classic ones, I'll make the classic ones. It's quite alright. This is all I have of Return to Freddy's 4 so far, though. Ignore that. Oh. Alright, so I was lazy and looked up Candy the Cat. I don't think anyone will notice. And up here, we have all of these amazing heads. We got a gas mask. We got Sally, Giddy, Buster, this thing, Bonnie, definitely sugar. And this is supposed to be a Whipping Angel skin, but I'm using it as the statue from Floors 3. Boop! Oh. I'll get it. There we go. Nice. And yes, this amazing Desolation game will be based off of the new one that I'm hoping will release this year. Because I, like many other people, I'm really excited with the new Desolation game. I think it's going to be amazing. Oh, Bonnie's not doing good. Oh. I don't think there's any maps I forgot to show you guys. Because I think the only maps I actually went through working on was the ones I just showed. But if something comes to mind, I'll reveal it. Back to making this room. Okay, there's, like, nothing really much in this room anymore, so I'm just gonna finish it off. Just for extra detail's sake, I'm gonna add more detail here. My leg's bumping into the table. Yeah, you'd be like looking right here, I think. I'm gonna make this room look like a mess, so. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Look away, I gotta look up a command. Look away, I'm looking up tutorials. Oh yeah, I'm coming up with this command. Oh yeah, I came up with this. And I'm shaking the table a lot. Good to know. Ah, lag. Boop. I might actually give myself a reminder. Goodness, wait. Look at this. Table's so wobbly. I need to like reinforce it. Yeah, again, I've had this table for a long time, so. Yeah. Yep. All right, time to fix this cluster of a mess. If you woj. If I would get Minecraft on PC, I think. Building would be my hobby. Yeah, I don't blame you, man. I don't blame you. I can't tell you the last time I actually started building in Minecraft. I've been doing Minecraft building for quite a long time. It's actually... with the Minecraft music going, oh man, it's so relaxing, man. The only sad part about making this map is, like, I don't always have time to make it because I gotta eventually get Revival out. So sometimes I won't have time to work on this, because I need to go full throttle with the game, since I set up a deadline for myself. But whenever I get the chance to, I will definitely, you know, go back to this. I don't typically do Minecraft streams, but I think, honestly, if people are up for it, I could start doing Minecraft streams on making this map. Kind of just show the whole process and everything. I don't like how it's just gotten all silent in Minecraft. Would it be nice if the Minecraft music kicked in by now? Great, now I gotta fix this cluster. Beautiful. Is that everything? Alright, I think this room is, I think it's good. Just gonna add a little extra detail here. Or actually, how does it, how does it look? right here. What room is this supposed to be? Sure, let me just show you through the definitely not decompiled files. I know I said a long time ago I would not decompile a single file ever again, but oh my goodness, did I just lie to myself. It's supposed to be this room over here, if you can see my mouse. Okay, so basically, like, your character kind of just, like, goes through the pipes here. Then you come back into the hallway. And then if... And then you look left, and there's, this. So it's... Yeah. I think it's supposed to be a fan-made iteration of that one room in a Bandit demo where you just kind of like go through the pipes and the Lockjaw just like runs by. I think I have this area squared away though. Oh, no. That was a lie. It's all about that small detail. I love to work on small details. I'm the type of guy who likes to work on small details. There we are. I don't care if people go, well, you can't really see back here, because I am still working on it. If there's anything I work diligently with, it's small details. Alright, now we're good. Now we're good. Don't judge me. Don't judge me. I'm about ready to just put on my own personal music if Minecraft doesn't play another soundtrack. A lot of my personal music's gonna be like alternative rock, if anyone likes alternative rock. Oh, this is a mess. Okay. Alright, let's go from this. Wait. Oh, I already read that. Let's go to here. There's a choice of looking up Minecraft music on YouTube. Oh, well, yeah, that's true. I don't like how quiet it is. Alright. I will do that. Alright, let's shuffle the music. Right, we aren't gonna have any ad interruptions. I have an ad blocker. Get wrecked. Alright, shuffle it, loop it, we are good to go. Someone asked me I need a break from the ads on YouTube. Oh boy, am I gonna get a break. YouTube ads have actually gotten so bad that I just re-enabled my ad blocker, like, a few months back. Nowadays, I get, like, 4 ads on YouTube, and they're all unskippable. And then there's that 5th one that's like, oh, you could skip it now. Freaking hate it. Ah, why'd that switch? There we go. Is ads worse than shorts on YouTube? That's an $1 million question right there, because I do not watch YouTube shorts, nor do I watch YouTube ads. But if I had to pick between the two, I would much rather deal with ads than Super Cancer. I mean YouTube shorts. Yeah. I don't know, what are your thoughts on YouTube Shorts? Like, if you had to pick between the two. Just still shuffling. Yep. Yes, it is. I would 100% agree with you. Anyone who says the Minecraft soundtrack is not good, I will personally slap them in the face and go, "Listen to Swedish! You gotta listen to Swedish, man!" Minecraft music is goated, though. Well, I'm kind of building. Kind of pulled off a Western accent there. Thank you. Yep, the shovel turned off for some reason. I keep getting stuck. There we go. Sounds like something straight out of Zelda. Okay, the song's cooking. So this 4, I only have 3. Let's just add 5. Might as well. Is it gonna mess this up? Yep. But it's okay. It's okay. I can always fix it later. Well, I'm about to destroy my progress, but that's quite alright. That is quite alright. Look like that. I'll destroy my progress. It's fine. Don't worry, it's gonna all come together. It may not look great now, but it will look great later. You know what they say, I'm an old pro. Even though I'm only a teen, but still, I'm an old pro. Wait, these aren't even the right blocks. I guess I'm changing all these, because that's not even the right block. Oh, no. Oh, I almost missed that. Well, good thing I noticed that. Most certainly don't want these blocks here. Alright, I'm gonna let the soundtrack cook. I'm gonna let it cook. Well, it's gonna be a lot of this in the stream. I remember this track. This is a good one. Or, well, compared to other tracks in Minecraft, it's not that good, but I personally like it. Thank you. Alright, it seems like they're all like that. I can't reach it. There we go. Alright, yeah, that one wasn't as good as other ones. Oh, this is OG. This is OG. How far would you go to make the map on Minecraft based off of a canceled tier TFN game? How far would I go for to make a map on Minecraft based on a cancellation? Canceled. I mean, technically, Return to Phase 5 is canceled. Technically, it's canceled. Same goes with Remastered. I would say the same about Chapter 1, but Chapter 1 is just a hoax game. Even though a lot of people say, oh, Tyler was just faking it, I really do think it was all set up. So, I don't know. I remember this track, although I have never known it came from Minecraft. Yeah. Oh, the previous track. Oh, okay. Sorry if I read those messages a little late. Yeah, the last track is an interesting one. Actually, I could put this one, oh, wait. Oh, that's the wrong one. Oops. Wait. Am I getting the right one? Eh, never mind. Thank you.
Honestly, I don't know how long I'm going to stream, actually. Because I do have to go somewhere eventually, but when, I do not know. But, yeah, whatever. I'm just going to keep streaming until something happens. Because I got nothing else to do. Or, well, I could make a revival, but I'd rather not do that on stream. I'd rather save the surprises for when the game comes out. Oh yeah, we're good here. Oh, look at that detail. I know it's so small, but still. Oh, it's all coming together, guys. It's all coming together. Okay, now we're getting all PT with the soundtrack, my goodness. This is Minecraft? What track is this? And I accidentally opened up my files. My bad. Sounds like something out of PT. What the hell? This is creepy. Oh, no way, did I get it all? Look at that! It's as creepy as the cave sound. Oh, dude. I remember when I was little, I had, like, the ambient environment on, like, all the way to 100%. And when I heard that one sound, I think I was, like, 9 or something. When I heard that one sound where I went, I instantly thought, holy shit, Herobrine? I kid you not, I actually thought that when I was a little kid. It creeped me out.
Oh, I'm ruining progress.
Shit.
I just ruined progress. I just ruined progress. But it's okay.
I feel like I've been working at this for an entire year. I kind of want this part to be over with, and honestly.
You know what? You know what? Since I'm building Return to Phase 5, this has come to mind, but do you guys think I should go back to streaming Expanded Edition? Like, last time I touched Expanded Edition was the last time I actually streamed it. Ever since then, I never actually touched it. Ever again. Do you think I should, like, do a stream on it? Not today, but, like, maybe some other time? As much as I love the controversial game series Return to Freddy's, and I don't want to just do Return to Freddy's content, what would you guys want me to continue Expanded? Maybe. Alright, I'll give it a 50-50. I'll give it a 50-50 then. Okay, now we're back to creepy music. Sounds like something out of PT. What track is this? That was creepy, dude. Is it me, or did that sound like a child's laughter there? That was actually creepy. Damn it. I'm gonna make these short again. South. Yeah, now I'll do north. Well, that was quick. I thought YouTube did that thing where it paused the video and asked me if I was still there. Let me get rid of my night vision. Look at that! Looks so much better! It looks so much better! This, however, does not look that good. But this, oh my goodness. This looks game accurate. Love it! absolutely love it. I'll start with North.
Wait, are all these already not on South? Okay, all of them except for these ones, I guess. Alright. Oh, let me double check the end of the hallway. What's this? Nah, it's just one pipe. Okay. Yeah, I'm good. Not gonna lie, I might actually start my own Minecraft survival series. Kinda like what I did like 2 years ago. Not gonna lie. Last time I actually did a Minecraft survival series, I think I did it with my cousin. Jonathan. I might do one again, I don't know. If I do another one, I'm gonna see if I can have full motivation to try and find the Ender Dragon. I feel like I'm looking up in real life just doing this. Surprised I didn't even get teleported there. Why did that actually surprise me? Because my head is itchy. Thank you. It's all come together. Watch me cook.
Yeah. I have a question. So, once, just for everyone in chat right now. So, when I get done with this, whole thing here, would you guys like me to go into adventure mode and fully explore, turn to phase 5, get, like, a full look at everything? Because I don't want to just do this the entire time and bore you guys. Well, either that or survival, I don't know. Sometimes I go into adventure mode, first do this, and wander around. So that I don't accidentally, like, break something or whatever. I don't know. Whenever I, like, explore my own maps for, like, videos, or even just outside of videos, I tend to always put myself in adventure. Or survival, but mainly adventure. I wouldn't think about it too much. Yeah. Just out of immersion is all. Oops. I'm stuck. Oh, this is one of my favorite tracks right here. Saver, do you plan on playing the Return of Race 5 Taco Man Edition when it releases? I have never heard of that one. Maybe. That's
It depends. It depends.
You know that one?
I'm gonna go ahead and look it up. Then I return to Phase 5 Taco Man Edition. Taco Man Edition.
Is it this one? Oh, wait, no, that's Theta. It's just Theta. Taco Man. Or no, it is this one, is it? Is this it?
Oh, they have like their own adventure mode and such.
Oh, we got Saber! We got an old version of Saber. Okay, not gonna lie, I do feel like more fan remix of Return to Phase 5 needs this version of Saber. This version of Saber is so underrated. Mic off. Wait, what? What? Some music too loud. Hold on, can you hear me now? Wait, that concerned me a little bit there. Not gonna lie. Ooh, trailer. I'm gonna go ahead and watch this. Okay, we're cooking. We're cooking. The nightmare finally come to an end. Or will the torture continue yet again? Machine, look out for your blood. Damn, dude! Hell yeah! Sign me up! Wow! That actually looks good! What the hell? Hold on. Hold on, let me go back to that runtime demo area. Yeah, where Lockshow was. That looks so accurate to the one from Trailer 2. Hold on. Why does that actually look like something from Runtime Demo? Hold on. Hold on. Let me put it in comparison real quick. Let me get a comparison. Yeah, this. That looks so accurate. That the jaw and everything is Oh my goodness. I think your mic is off. I cannot hear you. Is the video on mute for you? Indeed. Wait, is my mic actually off? Are you guys screwing with me? Is the video on mute for you?
No, it's not.
You guys are trolling. Oh, April Fool's. You. It's April Fool's, isn't it? It's April Fool's. Gosh damn it, you guys. Talking about the game? What game? This? No? About the game. I think you guys are just deaf. I think you guys are just deaf.
Sad indeed, the part of how accurate it was.
Yeah, you guys are just trolling. Ha ha, April Fools, ha ha ha. April Fools. I can hear myself just fine. Well, I mean, I literally, like, put my phone up against my ear with the live stream. And I was able to hear myself just
literally, fine. Like, put my phone up against.
So, I don't know. I don't know. Lockjaw is a chef's hat? Huh. Okay. So wait, hold up. There was a lot to take in this trailer, by the way. Let me put on the. I would like to point out that any gameplay on that trailer is likely outdated if you have seen the recent posts. Is it really outdated? Hold on. I mean, this trailer is 3 months old. It can't be outdated. Unless, you know, he recently changed everything, like the environments and whatnot. I mean, we got the pup in on floor 5. I'm just gonna see what animatronics are here. Or torture suits, or whatever you want to call them. Okay, Bonnie on floor 2. Where's that Foxy? Tuning on floor 10. Look at the urgent update posts. Oh. Recently, my PC has suffered a failure while updating because it had been unplugged. Hard drive, extract files. Keep you updated. Game halted. Hard drive lost, won't stop us. I mean, it seems fine to me, I guess. Oh, it went from 11 to 12. Oh, okay. In the trailer, it said 11. 9 obtainable endings. Dear mercy, you're gonna go for 9 obtainable endings.
GBD, Venture Mode, Nightmare. You're even going to include Nightmare. Wow, okay. May not be present in release day. May not be present once the game's released, probably. I think that's what he's trying to say. Oh, here's Cypher's comment. Sneak peeks. Yeah. I wonder what Tyler thinks about these revivals. I'm not sure. I'm actually not sure. I don't know if he looks at them, but I mean, like, if he does, then I don't know. I really don't know. Oh, there's Alpha Wolf. Poser. Since December of 2022, so this game has been in development recently. It's not one of those tier 5 games that started in 2016 and still being developed, quote unquote, to this day. No, I'm all in with this one. This one's pretty good. At first I was like, well, you know. But no, this actually does look pretty good. I'm gonna drop a big fat juicy like. But thanks for bringing that. Thanks for bringing that up. I'll definitely play the game when it releases. Holy crap! The music's loud, but. I think we're good. Ew, what the hell? Nice rebooted error in it. Oh, thank you, man. I also made the rebooted era of the sewers, too, if you want to see that. Here. Oh, what do you know? It's right below us. Yeah, check this out. Got the rebooted era. We go over here. This area is based on Lisa. Touching over here. Did I just call her Lisa? Linda! I always call her Lisa. You made a runtime map of floor 1. Oh, that's dope. Oh. On the floor 1 I did, I basically just combined I basically combined 5 iterations of floor 1. Because this map is ginormous. So basically, on this first part, you go through Reborn. This is a fan-made iteration, by the way. Just pointing that out. So this is like where you start on floor 1. Then, you know, you could go back here. Whatnot. Nothing too important over here. And if you go through here, you got abandoned. Go through here, you got runtime. And if you go all the way over here, you have unfinished, and the rest are fan-made iterations. Sadly enough, I have to
since everything was converted from Bedrock to Java, I have to, like, you know, modify the environments. And I mean every single environment, and it's gonna be a pain in the butt! But I wish you luck on your Return to Phase 5 map if you haven't finished it yet. I wish you the best of luck. You're adding floor 2 now. Oh, nice. Is it gonna be based off of the one that looks like a cistern, like the moist walls and the moist floor? Is it gonna be that one, or is it gonna be like a different iteration of it? It's going to be what was shown on the wiki page for floor 2. Oh, okay, so yeah, the one that looks like a cistern, yeah. Runtime floor 2? Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's talking about runtime. Yeah. Well, there you go, you can confirm it. With all these silly accents and voices, I might as well turn into Jim Carrey. Also, I gotta do this with my headphones so I can hear myself, because this music is so loud! Oh, well, I don't want to mute it, I just want to... There we go. Now I can hear myself. Awesome. Love it! Wait, what? Powered. That only worked with the Ender Dragon head. Huh. Very odd. Okay, that's west. East. It's east. Okay, well, I'll keep east on this one. There we go. Excuse me, I belched there. Whoa, it's lagging. It's lagging a little bit for me. Gonna turn down my render distance. There we go. It's west. There we go. go.
Oh, that's perfect. That's perfect. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Watch me cook. Watch me cook. Yeah! Then you remove this. I can't move. I'm stuck. Have I ever heard of the Rudder Falls? Yes, I have. And boy, am I hyped for it. Dude, trust me when I say this, but I own a wiki that has Rudder Falls on it. And not gonna lie, I'm actually super excited for Rudder Falls. I think it's gonna be a great game. However, I will say this, Kriya Studios are really good with surprises, because I initially thought The Road That Falls was a horror game, but when they confirmed it wasn't, I was like, what? Yeah, I'm super excited for Road. Have you actually heard that it was going to be in a Game Awards at one point? But because of, like, delays, they had to move it back. Like, did you know that? Be very honest, once Road releases, I'm gonna play it on stream. However, sadly, since I don't have a PlayStation 5, I have to wait a year until I can actually get it after its release. But I won't mind the wait, I won't mind the wait. But I'm hoping when Kriya Studios release their projects on PC, I'm hoping I can get my hands on it. Not really. I saw the trailer in an old Q&A video when it was still called The Return Phase Chapter 1. Oh, really? That's fair. That's fair. My apologies. I'm a gigantic nerd when it comes to Kriya Studios content. I am a gigantic nerd when it comes to it. I have to be honest here, I didn't know Return to Phase 5 was cancelled until 2018. Didn't know 225 was cancelled. I thought the revival Gina made was made by Tyler. Wait, actually? Not Gina, Gavin. It's fine. It's okay, dude. It's all the same person. I know. I'll be honest with you. I'll be super honest with you as well. I actually thought Gavin or Gina, whatever you want to call him or her or whatever. I don't know. I actually initially thought it was official as well, like a few years back. I think when the game released, I actually thought it was official. And I even claimed, when I was little, I even claimed that it was official. But yet, when I think someone, like, told me online that it wasn't, and I was like, wait, really? And then when I found out it wasn't, I was like, oh. Afterwards, I was like, too damn bad. I'm still claiming it as official. Heard Brian saying Road wasn't gonna be in Game Awards or something in the Tier 2 server. Wait, it wasn't? Wait, I actually thought Road was gonna be at the Game Awards. Like, I know it was delayed and it didn't, but like, it wasn't Road? Seriously? Because, like, yeah, Brime's the one who's working on Desolation. Oh, stuck. Could check sooner. Okay, so, here, let me just go on their website here. News. I'm just going to put in my perspective on... There we go. That was weird. Okay, so just from my perspective, when it said they were going to be in a huge gaming event, I initially thought that the title in question can't be stated per NDAs. And so I assumed that they kept the name hidden because, you know, NDAs, but also because, you know, for the surprises. I actually thought that it was going to be The Road That Falls, since it wasn't going to appear in the KSM Expo, right? So if it wasn't going to appear in the KSM Expo, but they were going to show a trailer at Game Awards, I thought that trailer was going to be Road. You know? That's just my interpretation of what I read last time when I looked at this. And for some reason, my thing isn't loading that well. Is my internet doing alright? I think it is. I don't know. Goodness, why was the site laggy, but this isn't? Maybe it's because I'm running both this game and the stream and the everything. I don't know if my CPU is on fire yet, but I have so many tabs open. It's ridiculous. I know, it's just three tabs, but, like, three tabs is a lot of tabs for me. Alright. We'll see ya, Cypher. Thanks for joining in. You have a good rest of your day, man. Tyler said in the Q&A video for Tier 2 of Chapter 1, he planned to revive Tier 2 of 5, but instead of tortures, it would be the hybrids. Huh, interesting. I haven't seen the chapter one Q&A in a long while. But I mean, if that's the case, I might rewatch it later on. Not right now, but like later on maybe. I don't remember him saying he was going to revive the fifth game. But I mean, I'm not denying the information you're saying is false. I mean, like, I believe you. I just probably didn't catch it before. After Shark 1 was replaced, Road, Tyler decided not to. Yeah. You know what? I bet you money that he was talking about Road V. I bet you money he was probably talking about Road V. Or wait, no, wait, it's the Chapter 1 stream. Or not stream, Q&A. No way, he would be talking about Tier 2 of 5. I don't know. Okay, I think this looks good. Does this look good? Am I missing anything? Kind of just flying around here, it feels like. Yeah, maybe? Nah, well... I don't know. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. And afterwards, I'm gonna move on. I'm gonna leave that around. I don't know. I think it looks fine. I mean, these aren't supposed to be here. Oh, whoops. Yeah, I think it looks fine. Yeah, I think I got this portion good. The only Tier 2F game I'm glad was canceled was Frankbirds, to be honest with you. Yeah. The stripper animatronics, yeah. Sorry, I had to blow my nose there. Yeah, I wasn't too fond of Frankbirds either. I will say this though, out of all the Volume 2 games, I'm glad that Tyler is reviving Red Slug. I don't know if you've ever gotten that, FK, grabbing my laptop charger. Okay. I'll save my thing later. Okay. Right, back to work. Oh, I was gonna need that, but alright. Oh, there we go. Pop! Yes! That was a Golden Freddy banner. Yeah, that was a Golden Freddy banner. Or wait, was it green? Was it too green? Hold on. I'm trying to remember here. Was the Fredbear poster green? Oh, here it is. That looks more bluish green, white outline. Okay. Is there a blue banner that looks green, kind of? I'll just do this. Is it light? White outline, gray outline or whatever. Give me gray day. Okay, that's perfect. Boop, boop.
I'm back. So what did I say about wrestling? Oh, yeah. So Tyler, like the Tyler, not some impersonator, is actually reviving Ratsla as its own original project for Kriya Studios. And I'm actually very happy that he's doing that, because I think out of all the Volume 2 games I was, like, interested with, I think Ratsla was, like, the one I was most intrigued with. Not because of Super Cancer or anything, but, like, I don't know. I just had a huge interest in what Ratsla would have been, you know? Not mean to do that. Super Cancer! Yep. Who doesn't love good old Super Cancer? Well, I'm gonna need that. There we go. Like this? I think it was like that. I read The Dreadful Truth, oh goodness. And only part one I really liked was the part with the Slaughter Crew. Oh, dear mercy. Not the novel. Dude, let me tell you, I couldn't even get myself to read the novel. Like, I read, like, one or two chapters of the revival. The novel. And after, like, the first few chapters, I was like, yeah, I'm done. Oh my goodness, the novel is not that good. I mean, obviously, you might have a different opinion than me, but, like, it was a terrible novel. It was so badly written. Alright, Lockjaw poster, Kitty poster. I'm actually gonna go back and, there's a Kitty poster over there. There's a Lockjaw poster right here. Oh, wait. Is that the same? Oh, it has the same green background and everything. Wait, what about the Kitty poster? No, they all... Okay, this one's a little more red. That one's a little more red. Kitty poster. No, they're all the same. Yeah, I have the same background and outline and everything. Okay, so that makes life easier. I'm gonna go ahead and do that, Dan. Boop. Boop. 360. Oh yeah. I remember seeing a teaser about Tycraz Mania. Ty said, "I wonder what it would feel like to pull a sledgehammer out of my..." Yeah, I think you know what I mean. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's, buttocks, yeah. I've seen that teaser before. It's an interesting one. I would agree with you. Is there any decals on the floor I should be concerned about?
guess I'll add that. Yeah, you like stand right here. Anything else I missed? Okay, there's like a barrel here and a barrel here, right? Or no, it goes. Oh wait, it's this barrel. There's a barrel here. Right up here. I'm stuck. Yeah. I mean, it is what it is, really. I mean, I don't mind that Tier 2 5 got canceled because an original version of Tier 2 5 Road V is gonna probably be a better version of it. But, I mean, like, I get where you're coming from, but I don't know. I mean, in the end of the day, I mean, like, you got the fan-made revivals still. And sure, yeah, even though they don't live up to, like, what Tyler was going for, I still think you could probably kind of just treat them like official stuff, and, you know, I don't think it would be, I don't think it would be, like, that bad. You know what I mean? Like, for instance, let's say Joxy's Return to Freeze 5. Like, let's say that's, like, your most favorite Tier 2 5 revival. Like, you know, you can probably just, like, mentally go, oh, yeah, I'll treat this like official stuff. And, you know, it would technically still just be Tier 2 5, except, you know, different iteration. Like, you know what I mean? I do that with, I'll be honest, I do that with, Resurrection, Return Freeze 5 Resurrection. I kind of treat it like something that could have been official, but obviously I know it's not, but you know. I like to pretend it is. Alright, time to make a sculpture. Because this is going to be one heck of a sculpture. I like Resurrection. The only thing I do not like about it is Freddy and Foxy not being in it. Facts! Dude. What? Okay, out of all characters, why Freddy and Foxy? Like, why remove those guys? Dude, that is facts right there. They even had Saber in it, but not Freddy or Foxy. To be right honest, dude, honestly, I think they could have snuck in Freddy on floor 2 with Chica. So, like, Chica would be in the vents, but Freddy would be out in the corridor. And, you know, Foxy could be with Lockjaw on one side, Lockjaw be on the other side. I feel like they could have easily, like, put Freddy and Foxy in. Like, snuck them in, but I'm sad they didn't. Plus, they even promised DLC, but they never got around to even making it. Hell, I feel like they abandoned the game altogether, which is sad. But yeah, I agree with you, man. I agree with you.
Oh, why is this gonna be so difficult? Okay, so far this looks terrible. Yeah, I've seen it. I've heard of it. With this, I'm just gonna go this and then this. I actually didn't know the game was canceled. I thought it was still in development. Okay, this is looking much better. Alright, I can settle with that. I don't think they were released. I will say this though, Desolation, not the new one, but like the old one, the old Desolation. In the game files of that one, there was like a model of Hybrid Bonnie sitting at the beginning of Chapter 3. So I guess at one point the hybrids were gonna be in Desolation, and their models could have been revealed, but yeah. Here, I'll even pull up a picture of it. It's on this wiki. Applications. Actually, I'm just gonna go Bonnie. Gallery. Here. Right here. It's really hard to see, but like. Yeah. Ah, here we go. So yeah, that's something. Hello, Amber. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Stream is lagging. Oh, it is. Oh, thanks. I think it was lagging. Render distance 2. Oh, wow, I actually am getting some lag here. Uh,
just gonna mess with my settings until it stops. Okay, well, I'm not gonna live without smooth lighting. Yeah, I'm getting a bit laggy too. I don't know what's causing it. Are we good? Or is it still... is it still lagging? Are we good? Oh, okay, okay. Hold on. I'm just gonna put on music here. Maybe part of it is what I did with YouTube. I'm gonna add some additional sound here with rain and whatnot, just to break the silence, because I'm not too big on silence. That's fine with you guys. It doesn't have to be super loud. There we go. Much better. You have a Chromebook? Not gonna lie, I typically call Chromebooks crapbooks. No joke. Chromebooks are terrible. Seriously? Dude, that sucks. That actually sucks. You know what? I know the solution to stop it lagging. There we go. It's a little better. What the heck? Pirate Joe? Pirate. Oh, dear mercy. Not the beast workout section. They gotta have mercy on our souls, not the beast workout. Stuck in my own trap bones as my lungs collapse. Remember that I always come back. I don't know. Take some aspirin or something. Fang the wisdom. A FNAF song? I don't think it's supposed to be that good. It's called Stuck Inside. Yeah, I've never heard of it. To be right honest, I've stopped listening to FNAF songs for quite a while now, honestly. Not too big on them. The only FNAF songs that I know are the ones by Nate Wants to Battle. And I suppose also Will Ryan. What's my favorite horror game? Amnesia. My favorite horror game would have to be Amnesia the Bunker. If you have never played Amnesia the Bunker, it is a solid horror game. That and Alien Isolation. I really love Alien Isolation. Oh, shoot. Oh, red. Well. Well, I lost my invisible, item frames. I lied. Never mind, I lost it. Dang it. Do I know such location? Yes. Alright, I think I got. Yes, I do know such location. Lockjaw's jump scare. My favorite horror game is a mascot horror game called Poppy Playtime.
Alright.
Poppy Playtime's not that bad. If anything, if I were to play Poppy Playtime, it would probably have to be Chapter 3. Chapter 3 looked really good. Oh dear mercy, how am I gonna make that? I'm making my own mascot horror. It's called Flumbo and Friends. Nice. Does anyone remember Torture Sally, Collie, and Doug? Wait, that was a thing? Wait, is that actually legit? Torture Sally, Collie, and... Doug's in here. Thank you. They never got any images or teasers. Yeah, I've never heard of them. I didn't even know that was a legit thing. I only know a small handful of characters from Return to Freddy's 5. Yeah, actually. Let's see if it's true. Torture dog. I spelled torture dog wrong. His D is capitalized. Oh. Well, it was a page, I guess. Yeah, it looks like it. Alright. What mod did I use for the Lockjaw head? That's not a mod. I didn't use a mod for the Lockjaw head. I just used player heads. No, this map does not support any mods. Like, the invisible item frames, the custom heads, those are all actually vanilla. I mean, I could gladly tell you my secret. Do you want to know my secret as to how I got these? So, actually, this is a good tactic. This is a good tactic for building. So, what I do is I open my Minecraft launcher, right? It doesn't matter if you have it does matter if you have Java or not. So, you open up the launcher when it loads, if it'll load, and I go to skins, and this is where I got all my things here. So like, if I want to switch my Lockjaw skin, I go on here, skull owner, my username, and I'll get the head. And as long as I have the head on an armor stand, or just placed down anywhere, it will, it'll keep it. And
all that. The Sally head I modified on my own. It's just a Kitty Fasket head, except modified. The Buster skin, I basically just got skins. And for the gas mask, I did the Lethal Company skin. And, well, that's my secret. That's how I do it. Message retracted? Oh man, why'd you retract a message? I wanted to read that good stuff. Nah, it's fine. There we go. Humbo Fred is like Poppy Playtime and like FNAF, but it has FNAF animatronics and Poppy Playtime like story. Okay. Pretty much, yeah. I mean, yeah, the Tear Tip story in a nutshell is basically that. Honestly, the Return of Freddy story is... It's creative. It's a creative story, and I have nothing against that. But, man, does it have some strange, edgy stuff in it. Sugar animatronics gave me PTSD. Yeah. I mean, well, I think Return to Freddy's in general would give someone PTSD, if I were to be honest. Honestly, I try not to pay attention to Return to Freddy's lore.
It hurts my noggin. That's the best I can put it. It hurts my noggin. Come on, let me through. There we go. South? No, I don't want south. Oh, wait, no, never mind. Yeah, I've played Bobby Playtime before. I've played the first chapter, but then gave up on the last puzzle. I think this is good. Yeah, I think it's good. Alright. And I didn't want to do that. I'm gonna see if I can get my invisible item frame back. Minecraft item frame. Invisible. One need. Dang it, what was the command again? Item frame. What was it? Quotations invisible. I don't remember. Self-destruction. What? That totally does not sound wrong. What? Oh, I don't think he faked it. He had probably attempted it, but it failed, probably. But let's just pretend it's fake. Anyways, it's Tyler. Hey, the stream about talking about people's personal life. Let's go. Have the command go again. I forgot entity tag, are you kidding me? Whatever. I at least remembered some of it. There we go. I'm gonna get myself a reminder. Now I have a reminder.
Oh, I'm definitely going to redo that part. What does it look like again? Am I looking at that right, or does that look like a cluster? Oh, that's how I did it. That's the door. And oh my. Well, this is gonna be terrible. I guess I'm redoing this entire thing then. Stream condition. It said it's fine. I don't know. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna be right back real quick. Hold on, give me a moment. I'm gonna be right back. Alright. I think after this I might move on to something else, I don't know. Let's see. It looks similar to this. Andesite. And why do I keep opening my files? I'm gonna try andesite. Yeah. Actually, I could probably just do this. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, that sucks.
That is extremely clustered, my goodness. Damn it! Come on! There we go. You have a theory about tier TF lore? Alright, let it rip, I guess. Should I worry about the orange one? I think it's fine the way it is. How's the barrel positioned? Allison created torture suits because he was lonely, and also made Frankbirds because he had no girlfriend.
Oh, block data. Or no, it was data. Just data. It sounds stupid, I know, but it makes a bit of sense. I guess. There we go. I remember in the unfinished demo, Torture Foxy did some weird shaky thing. I'm not sure if Tyler did this for laughs or... I think it was to show that Foxy was aggressive or something. I think he did that just to show if Foxy was aggressive. Cats are nice. Cats are nice. Alright, see ya, Blake. See ya, Amber. You guys take care.
Oh, sorry. That's my bad. Yeah, I did. I actually did 3 videos. One of them I unlisted because I didn't think it was that good. And to be right with you, a lot of my opinions that I had beforehand have completely changed. But, yes, I did. So, yeah. Invisible... frame. See you, Amber. Ah, shoot, I gotta make that banner again. Or, actually, wait, never mind. I don't have to. Where's my table? Look at this. My table's so shaky. Goodness. I'm not even putting pressure on it. Did you know Joxie had planned revivals of Frame Birds and Ratsla? Yes, I did. Yes, I did know that. I'm pretty sure he previewed him in his version of Return of Race 5. But yes, I actually did know about that.
Oh, there. I thought there was a sugar poster. Guess not. How many guest characters? I don't know, man. The only guest characters I do know is,
Toonie, Fang, Toonie, Fang, Chuck, basically GPD mode characters. Nightbird? Oh, I don't know who that is. Nightbird. Yeah, I've never heard of Nightbird. has a wiki page? Alright. I'll check it out later. I gotta finish. Gotta finish this up. Alright, I'll check them out. Nightbird. Oh. It's gotta have torture at the beginning, I bet. Oh, here we go. What is that? Might as well just call him a hybrid fret. All right. Might as well call him hybrid Fredbear or something. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, it's made by Miklas. You did not notice those eyes? I just looked at the design, I looked up, I see his top happen, and I'm like, what the heck? Tortured Butcher Boy? Who the hell is Butcher Boy? Butcher Boy? What? How many characters are in Tier 2 5? What the? There were gonna be toy interpretations? Hydra Vigo. Okay, well. These ones I know. The ones I'm highlighted, I know. Buster. I feel like I read on these guys before. Ice Cream Man? Popper Ping? Okay, well, I know Teeler was a character. What the This is legit. Who's Popper Ping? Who is this? I have no idea who that is. I know Torture Taylor is a thing. Ew! That is a terrible design. Ugh. That is a terrible design. Oh. My phone died. Oh, wait, was that the guy with the knife? Tortured circus baby? What? I thought Circus Baby was non-canon, dude. Wait, I thought Circus Baby wasn't even a part of Return of Freddy's. She scrapped or something? Oh, yeah, scrapped. Oh, wait, does it say that for every character? No, it says that for every character. What? Femjaw? What? Okay, This is brain cancer! I am getting brain cancer! I didn't even know many of these characters existed. Okay, now I'm kind of glad Tier 2 5 got canceled. Some of those characters were terrible. What the hell? Tyler himself hated the involvement of Circus Baby. I don't doubt that. Super cancer? No, I meant brain cancer. Like, reading this and looking at this is causing brain cancer. But sure, yeah, super cancer, whatever. Yeah. I didn't even know those characters were a thing, ever. How long have I been streaming for? I don't know how long I've been streaming for. Since 10:34? Have I been streaming for 4 hours? Has it been 4 hours? Streaming for 3 hours. Trying to think of what else to do. I guess I'll I don't know what else to do. I think I might just end the stream here. Well, in that case, I'm just gonna end it here. I really don't know what else to do. So, I don't know when I'll stream next. Maybe next weekend or something. I don't know. But, thanks for tuning in. And, yeah, I'll see you guys later.